everyone. I'm so happy to meet you all once again through this video and meeting you all in this special day, Women's Day. I'm so privileged. We've been getting messages from the starting of this day. Happy Women's Day, Happy Women's Day, Happy Women's Day. Yes, we are so happy. And I'm so happy to be a woman. Do you really happy to be a woman? Sometimes we used to think, we are so upset. Oh God, why do you created me as a woman? Why do you created me as a woman? We are so upset sometimes. You should have created me as a man or something else. But word says, Bible says, you are fearfully and wonderfully made. You are so fearfully and wonderfully made. God created you in a beautiful manner. God wants you to be a woman. So God designed you as a woman. See, in Proverbs 14:1 it says, a wise woman builds her own house. A wise woman builds her own house. See, a house here mentioned is not a house that builds with cement or bricks or sand. The house that mentioned here is building a house, a disciplined family, building a house, a respected family, having a good relationship with one another. That is a house. And building this type of house, building this beautiful family and disciplined family and respected family, this ability and capacity is given to you. Given to you, my ladies. God has given this capacity to you. God has given this ability to you that to create a beautiful family, a disciplined family, a lovable family, to love one another and having a good relationship with one another, having a good character, making each and every one to have a good character. So this ability is given to you, ladies. Sometimes we forget, why do you created me as a woman? We even don't know, we even don't understand why God had created us as a woman. God created us as women to build our own house. In every family there will be a woman, and that woman has the power and capacity to build the house. And you ladies, God has given this opportunity to be a woman to build the house. So don't be upset. Oh God, why do you create me as a woman? Be brave and bold and also be humble. Nowadays people are talking about equality, equality. But because of this concept, people tend to forget what's the character of women. People tend to forget what women can do. So, I wanted to, before talking about equality, a woman should be humble. Women should be humble in her character. Women should be so wise to speak what she should speak and how she should speak. So, this knowledge you should be having. So God created you as a woman is a beautiful day. He has created you as a woman in his own design, and you are fearfully and wonderfully made. And people nowadays are breaking that house. God has given that ability to build, and some women are breaking it, and that's why Bible we have a foolish woman can also break the house with her own hands. So we don't want to break our house with our own hands. We want to build our house, and God has given us that opportunity, and make use of it, ladies. So don't worry to be a woman. Be brave and be humble. So be humble and be brave. At first you have to be humble and then you have to be brave. And this makes a beautiful woman and a strong woman. So happy International Women's Day. Hi friends, I'm very glad to meet you people after long days. I'm here to say a quote like, just please bear with me. We have same chromosomes. Well, we stay still in what we tell. We were teased for being innocent, left all alone with their arrogant. They gave us wings and had the keys, made us to dream inside the golden case. We are soft like butter, but we are bold like thunder and sharp like cutter. So ladies, never mind the cheater and never stop praising your creator, so he can lift you in front of your hater. And finally I say, happy Women's Day.
Wow, what a wonderful poem, Priya.
My sister is a poet.
She's just saying it out of mind.
Okay. So she has a beautiful meaning inside her poem. Do you want to share something, Priya? As my wonderful viewers, my friends, here the chromosomes, I'm saying that's the same chromosomes, that is, a boys they have when they are created in the womb, they have chromosomes X and Y. But girls, they have the same chromosomes XX. So it says that we stay still in what we tell. We are stubborn in what we say. If it is correct, we should stand in front and we should say that we should talk for our rights. Okay? And the next word, we are teased for being innocent. We are female. We have some soft corners in our heart. So some people, they use those innocent and they behave arrogant with us.
Yeah, it's true. It's true.
And they gave us wheels and have the keys. This is something. They gave the wheels here. I'm saying that we can go anywhere else and we can do what we dream. They give us that way to dream, but they doesn't give the key to move forward. Then made us to dream and inside the golden cage. They allow us to dream. They allow us to do whatever we need, but we are limited inside the cage. Even though if it is a golden one cage or the cage, we are kept inside that, so they are not allowing us to do our own dreams and what we desire. Then, we are soft like butter, that we give ways to our parents, we are adjusting to the society, everything, that is, we are soft like butter. We are bold like thunder. Even though we are soft like butter, we should be brave and we should be bold. How if a thunder comes, everything will be stubborn. Okay, so thunder is very bold. So we should also be like that.
Wow, and I like this sentence. It's so nice.
And we should be sharp like a cutter. If someone says the wrong thing, you don't think that, are we not in the correct state to say that you are doing the wrong thing? But please don't think that, ladies. If you are saying something wrong, please cut off that relationship. Say that which you are saying is wrong. You be stubborn in what you say. And so ladies, never mind your cheater. If someone cheated you, please don't think that, my friend has cheated me. Oh, my boyfriend has cheated me. Just think that. You have a goal and you have something to achieve in your life. Please move forward. And never think you're a cheater and never see back them. And never stop praising your creator. God has created you for a purpose. So never stop praising him. If you praise him, he will definitely lift in front of your haters.
Yes.
That's the thing which God will be doing for us. And he'll be a supporter for us.
Yes.
And finally, I'm saying you people, happy Women's Day. With this, I'm saying that whoever you may be from a just, or you may be from a very low situation, or your status may be very low, please don't think that, I can't do this, I'm a woman, how can I do that? Please never think that. You think that, I am a woman. Because you see that, even for the birth of Jesus Christ,
Before seeing Joseph, God, Michael, this God, angel, he first met Mary. Because he needs support from a woman. That's the woman's power. Okay? So please don't think that only if you're rich, only if you're a wisdomed person, God will make us to do a great things. Never please don't think that. God will do a great things even with the dust and even with a beautiful one. So never lose your hope. So never give up, ladies.
Oh, what a wonderful message my sister has given to you. And if you really like it, make use of it. And God bless you and wish you all beautiful ladies a happy Women's Day. Bye.